at y'all. Let's hear some noise out there. Come on, light them up. Well, first and foremost, I owe y'all an apology for last year, and I want to get that out of the way right now. All right, who was here last year? Who was here? Well, you know I wasn't, right? And I apologize. I always do everything I can to make a show, but I was in the hospital. And these guys did a great job, along with the help of a bunch of other guys, to do that cover show. Here's to it all, right? So how you feeling tonight out there? I'll tell you what, most of you know me as a man of little words on stage, right? I don't usually say much. But last year when I was out on the road with my solo record, I started telling some stories about how some of these songs got inspired and what happened. And I was thinking about maybe telling you one tonight. But you gotta convince me that you wanna hear it. We can just play the song. You wanna hear the song or the story behind the song? I've never told this story. Alright, I'll try to keep it short. But this song, it's a country blues song, right? Which is usually a sad song, and it was very sad at the beginning. But it actually has a happy ending. So let me tell you, ever been in love and you didn't know it? You were kind of in denial? Well, I'm going to take you back to Memphis, Tennessee. Man, many, many years ago. And we were in town. I don't remember if it was a show or if we were just kind of hanging out. But there was this girl I had my eye on that night. We were hanging out in the lobby of the hotel and having a good time. And I thought that she was pretty cool. One thing led to another, and the next thing I knew, we were on the bus driving out of town, and she was gone, and I swore, I didn't know if I'd ever see her again. So I fell into a bottle of nitrate that night and started writing a song about it. And the funny thing is, that girl came back into my life years later, and I ended up marrying her. So there's the happy ending. So in reality, this song's about Savannah. Waiting at the station, tears filling up my eyes. Sometimes the pain it hides burns like a fire inside. Look out my window, I'm sometimes the dark. You want in life, come and go so easily. I want to hear you real loud now. Come on. She took the
last train.
Thank you very much.